Are you the type of person that does a lot of networking events and you collect a lot of business cards because you're in sales or marketing, or maybe you're a politician, but you have business cards coming out your eyeballs and it's hard to keep them organized and you can't take notes on them and it gets very frustrating because you don't know where you put that one business cards? Or maybe you're the type of person that's seen people walking around with these digital business cards and you're curious, what are the advantages of these business cards and what they can do for me? Well, guess what? This is the video for you because I'm going to cover the 6 benefits about how POPL Pro could be beneficial for you. So let's go ahead and get lit. What's up, FinLit Live family? It's your favorite insurance agent, Darnold Jr. And first of all, before we get started, for those that don't know what POPL is, POPL is a card that utilizes NFC technology, which stands for near field communication. And what that means is, and this is very impressive when you go to a networking event and people are handing out business cards, you can be like, well, I have a digital business card. And what you could do is you take your digital business card, have them turn on their screen, you tap it on the back of your phone, and boom, your contact information pops up and you have all your information plus some. You could put way more information on your digital card than you can a regular business card. You could link all your social medias, you could even link videos. And so today what I'm doing is I'm reviewing POPL Pro. So there's a paid for version and a free version of POPL. So anybody could go ahead, go to the Apple Store, go to the Google Store and download the POPL app right now. It's absolutely free. But POPL Pro takes it to the next level, and it has a lot of functionality that really takes your game to the next level to help you be more organized. So that's the purpose of this video, is to review POPL Pro and my 6 favorite features. I'm actually gonna start at number 6 and work my way up to number 1, because you definitely wanna stay tuned for number 1 because it's gonna be a game changer for you. But for those that haven't subscribed to my YouTube station, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. The purpose of my station is to educate people about financial literacy, because I feel like growing up, people didn't teach me how money works. And the reason POPL Pro is part of financial literacy is because I always say your network is your net worth. So let's go ahead and dive in and talk about the 6 features I love about POPL Pro. And number 6 is you could create custom business cards and custom QR codes. Look how beautiful this business card is. You could actually create custom themes. They even let you put the logo of your company that you represent, and I represent Globe Life Family Heritage Division. People could click on it and schedule appointments with me. You can embed videos into it, and it's very, very customizable. So that's one of the things I absolutely love about POPL. So these are the things that I currently have on my digital business cards. You could rearrange them by just dragging and dropping them like that. But let me put it back because I love the way that my card is arranged right now. But in addition to that, they have a lot more functionality. So if you click on add links and contact information, obviously you could do all the basic stuff like your number, email, etc. But check this out, you can have a contact card that people could download, and it downloads straight to their phone, and they have all the information that's on your POPL, which is great. Notice that a lot of the features are available for the free version, but everywhere you see Pro, you have to have the Pro version to be able to add that. So FaceTime, for instance, you have to have Pro to add FaceTime to your digital business card. You can add a lot of the social medias, for instance, Instagram, LinkedIn, Snapchat, TikTok, Facebook, Twitter, etc., all the way to Twitch and YouTube. For businesses, obviously you can add your website, but for the Pro version, you can add Calendly, and you also can add your Google reviews on your business card. How cool is that, that people get your business card and they have 4 or 5 reviews that people's done on Google right there on your business card. Etsy, for the people that have the Pro version, you can also add a Square appointments, and we'll cover that here in a second. So for people that accept payments, a lot of times people ask, so how do you accept payments? And how cool is it that you just tap their phone and be like, well, check this out. You could click on my Cash App. You could do Zelle, Venmo, PayPal. For the content creators, you can embed videos on your digital business card. You can add files to your business card. There's a lot more, everything from Discord to podcasts. You can add a lot of things. For those that are music creators, you can add your Spotify or your SoundCloud. How cool is that when people get your digital business card, they have instant access at the click of a button to your information? In addition to that, if people A lot of times I'll tap somebody's phone and sometimes the NFC doesn't work. And no fear, on the back of your card, they have a QR code. And so if you don't have your card, say you left your card at home, you're like, oh man, I left my card at home. Everybody carries their phone around. Like, it's like a third appendage nowadays. So the nice part about it is with built in the app, you have a QR code. And you can actually customize the QR code and how it looks. So basically you could change the color of the QR code. You could put your logo in the middle. You could use it to just text to people or they could scan this. And it's a beautiful thing when you could customize it and make everything look the same, act the same, and behave the same. So that's the number 6 feature that I love about POPL Pro. The 5th thing that I like about POPL Pro is the fact that you can embed videos straight into your digital business card. Check this out. People will scroll down and there's a video right there on my digital card. So all they have to do is push play.
Globe Life Family Heritage Division.
It starts playing a video about my company. And I don't just have one video, but check this out. I have 2 videos.
When cancer strikes, it shows no favoritism.
So it builds the need without me having to explain exactly what I do, and hopefully it entices them enough to go ahead and smash that schedule appointment button, and that way they can meet with me about cancer insurance. So the 4th feature I absolutely love about POPL Pro is that you can actually create an email signature. In order to do that, you have to go under settings, and then you scroll up a little bit, and there it is. It says create your email signature. You click on that, and check that out. It not only puts my contact information, but it puts my picture, it puts the logo, and the QR code to access my digital business card really quickly. So you click on copy signature. It says signature copy to clipboard, and then I go over to Outlook, and under Outlook, I click on the menu button, then I click on settings. Under settings, you're going to see where it says signature. And I've already pasted it into my signature, so all you have to do is do a simple paste, and it puts all the information from POPL Pro straight into your signature. So now every time I send the email, it's automatically going to include the signature that POPL Pro include it on my email. So, and people could literally click on my digital business card and it's going to give them all my contact information. So my cell phone, the address to my office, email, etc. So how cool is that? All right, we are on the 3rd best feature about POPL Pro. And this is one I get really excited about because it incorporates AI, artificial intelligence, into the app. And what it is you can actually scan people's business cards and it'll pull the information off the business card and enter it into the proper fields on the app. And honestly, it's hit or miss and you have to go back and edit it, but it's better than going in and typing in somebody's information cold. So how that works is you go to connections, you click on the icon, the 2nd icon at the top, and it'll have a place where you can actually scan the business card. So I'm going to rescan Ricardo Collins' information. He's a project manager, so if you ever need any type of construction or remodel, definitely reach out to him and he'll take care of you. But all you have to do is click this button at the bottom, and then it's going to analyze it. And when I say analyze it, it puts all the information in appropriate fields. So it puts his name, the email. The only thing that I see that it didn't get completely accurate is that the company name is just Noble, but it put an extra Texas. But you could easily go in and delete that, and bada bing, bada boom, all the other information is correct. And you click save connection, and it saves it into your contacts, just like that. How easy was that? Have you ever met somebody and you're racking your brain, you're like, where did I meet that person? And you meet so many people, it's just hard to place them exactly where you met. So this next feature is for you, and this reason why it landed in my top 2 spot, because I ask myself that all the time. You can actually group the people that you meet into certain groups, and that way you know exactly where and when you met that person. And how you do that is you click on connections, and notice that it normally defaults to people, but if you click on group, it's only a pro feature, and you can actually customize the groups how you want. And so let's go ahead and do that. You click the plus sign in the top right corner, and then you click create new group. And then you could title it whatever you want. So I'm going to go ahead and entitle this one Finlit Live, and you click on Create Group. And with that, you select all the people that you want to add to that group. So I tend to do it at the end of the night after I just did a networking event, so that way I know I met that person at that particular event. We'll go ahead and add Ricardo since we just scanned his card in, and it's a group of one right now. And bada bing, now I have a group with Ricardo in it, and I know exactly where I met Ricardo. All right, you have reached the top of the list, the number one best feature in my opinion about POPL Pro, and that's being able to integrate your POPL Pro with the CRM. That is huge. It's a game changer. So not only does the information stay on the POPL app, but you'll be able to connect it with whatever CRM that you have. And let me show you how to do that. So basically you go over to connections, and the nice part about the integration is you could do your whole list, or if you want to go back to the groups like we created earlier, you can actually do individual groups. So let's go ahead and do our sample group with Finlit Live, and the one that has Ricardo in it, and we'll go ahead and click the arrow, the box with the arrow in it, the second to the from the right corner. And basically this is how you start to integrate it with CRMs. So it has different options, and they've really, really thought through this app to be able to make it practical for a lot of people. So you can export it to a CSV. What that is basically like an Excel document, and most softwares that do CRMs accept CSV, as you can upload it to that software, and then you could do with the information what you need to. But it also has Zapier. Zapier is so powerful. It cross integrates a lot of apps, and it automatically has the language already typed out for you. So definitely check that out. If you know, Salesforce is one of the largest CRMs in the world, and POPL integrates with Salesforce. I know our company is moving towards Salesforce and be able to integrate. So that's gonna be huge once our company gets up and rolling with Salesforce. And I think HubSpot, like Salesforce is right there, and HubSpot is right there. So POPL integrates with HubSpot. But let me show you from a basic CRM. If you have the most basic CRM, you could go ahead and export it to a CSV file. And so you click export to CSV, and then on the iPad, I have Excel, so I could do Excel. If you don't have Excel, you could do the numbers program, but I'll go ahead and click on Excel, and you'll see exactly what it looks like. So basically it has all the information typed out on Excel document. You can upload that to whatever CRM that you think is most beneficial. And that is huge, because it doesn't just have the information on the POPL app, but you're able to use it for whatever CRM you have in place. If you want to send out thank you letters, or if you want to send out holiday greeting cards, you could upload this list into whatever program you need to make that happen. And so that wraps up my 6 favorite features of POPL Pro. So if you're thinking, how much does it cost, Arnold? I'm glad you asked. So if you were to get a POPL Pro card, just the card that does not have a custom logo on it, it's about $15. But if you want to add your personalized logo like I did here with my Finlit Live, then it's about $30 USD. And then if you want to do the monthly pro subscription, it's about $8 a month. But guess what? You get a 2-week trial. So you get to check it out for 2 weeks before you even have to purchase it. But if you pay for the whole year, they actually give you 20% discount just for paying for the whole year. So go ahead and check out POPL Pro. Go ahead and grab your card. And guess what? For those that click on the link below, if you click on my link, you actually get 20% off your first POPL Pro. And every POPL Pro you buy on the website, you get 20% off. And the code, if you type in the code at checkout, it's Finlit Live. So if you put Finlit Live as one of the codes at checkout, then you'll get 20% off your purchase. So that's huge. So it's one thing to have this amazing technology with the POPL Pro. It's another thing to go to networking events, but it's another thing to be able to monetize your network. In other words, Make money off your efforts in networking. Luckily for you, I created a video a couple months ago with the Godfather Networking, and he talked about that very thing on how to make money on your networking efforts. So go ahead and check out that video, and I appreciate you for getting lit.